Hi, I'm Anthony Harton. I'm 77 years old.
You try to sound a little happier.
110 degrees out here, I'm not happy. Hello, my name's Anthony Harton. I'm 77 years old. I'm going to show you a nice little invention that you can use with your walking stick. I'm going to test the walking stick now to show you that it's a good walking stick and it's not going to break. If it does, I'm dead. Not breaking, I'll trust my life to this. And here's the device. Give me a second, let's assume you're good with that.
Would you like me to show you how it works first, or you just want to go for it?
Well, what do you do? Put that, where do you put this?
Around your body.
Oh. Bear with me, people. Over the top of this again?
Yes.
See, I've done this an awful lot. Okay. Put it down around your buns. Get ready. You want to put the stick between your legs. You don't have to hold it anymore. Seat down around the seat. And stick on the ground, put it on there, and relax, sit. And you're now sitting. Where's my drink? This is a lot of work here. Okay, this, you can take a break when you're hiking. Hits the spot. Now I'm comfortable. I can relax. Watch everybody else work. It's comfortable. This is cool.
So let's talk about your private area that you had to address.
Being a man, I've got some equipment, and ordinarily you would smash the equipment, but you can adjust to the left or the right of the pole and sit. And depending on how you're using the pole, you can feel tremendously comfortable. Or if you're leaning and have your hips down like this, your legs, even more comfortable. Or you definitely go even straighter up. And now it doesn't even hit your pants or equipment. The further you go down, it's going to hit your equipment. The higher you go, you don't have it too high because you don't want to tip over. It's at an angle, probably at a 30 or 40 degree angle, and it's comfortable. It doesn't hit your head. So, get a walking stick with a accessory to sit. The TALO Freedom Seat.